you will turn with me to one or two scriptures,
请我们来一起读几处的圣经。
First of all, in the Gospel of John, in chapter 1,
约翰福音第一章
1:14,
十四节
And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory. Glory as of the only begotten from the Father, full of grace and truth.John beareth witness of him, and crieth, saying, This was he of whom I said, He that cometh after me is become before me, for he was before me. For of his fullness we all received, and grace for grace. For the law was given through Moses, grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No man hath seen God at any time.The only begotten Son who is in the bosom of the Father, he hath declared him.
一章十四节到十八节，道成了肉身，住在我们中间，充充满满的有恩典，有真理。我们也见过他的荣光，正是父独生子的荣光。约翰为他做见证，喊着说：“这就是我曾说。”那在我以后来的，反成了在我以前的，因为他本来在我以前。从他丰满的恩典里，我们都领受了，而且恩上加恩。律法本是借着摩西传的，恩典和真理都是由耶稣基督来的。从来没有人看见神，只有在父怀里的独生子将他表明出来。
And then in the second chapter of the same gospel, the second chapter of John from verse 19.
第二章十九节
Jesus answered and said unto them, Destroy this temple, and in 3 days I will raise it up. The Jews therefore said, 46 years was this temple in building, and wilt thou raise it up in 3 days? But he spake of the temple of his body. When therefore he was raised from the dead, his disciples remembered that he spake this, and they believed the scripture and the word which Jesus had said.
二章十八节到二十二节，因此犹太人问他说，十九节，耶稣回答说，你们拆毁这殿。我三日内要再建立起来。犹太人便说：“这殿是46年才造成的，你三日内就要建起来吗？”但耶稣这话是以他的身体为殿，所以到他从死里复活以后，门徒就想起他说过这话，便信了圣经和耶稣所说的。
And then in the same gospel, chapter 15.
十五章约翰福音
From verse 1,
第一节
I am the true vine, and my Father is the husbandman. Every branch in me that beareth not fruit, he taketh it away, and every branch that beareth fruit, he cleanseth it, that it may bear more fruit. Already ye are clean because of the word which I have spoken unto you. Abide in me, and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit of itself except it abide in the vine, so neither can ye except ye abide in me. I am the vine, ye are the branches. He that abideth in me and I in him, the same beareth much fruit. For apart from me, ye can do nothing.
约翰福音十五章第一节到第五节，我是真葡萄树，我父是栽培的人。凡属我不结果子的枝子，他就剪去；凡结果子的，他就修理干净，使枝子结果子更多。现在你们因我讲给你们的道已经干净了，你们要常在我里面，我也常在你们里面。枝子若不常在葡萄树上，自己就不能结果子，你们若不常在我里面，也是这样。我是 葡萄树，你们是枝子，常在我里面的，我也常在他里面，这人就多结果子，因为离了我，你们就不能做什么。
And finally, in the Ephesian letter of the Apostle Paul in chapter 1,
最后我们读以弗所书第一章。
This is the prayer that the Apostle and whoever was his secretary were praying for the believers.
那么第一章这一段话是保罗与他的秘书一起为这个一起的祷告。
This prayer of the Apostle Paul is still effective today.
这个祷告到今天都有效。
He prayed that a spirit of wisdom and revelation should be given to us in the knowledge of the Lord Jesus.
求我们主耶稣基督的神荣耀的父将那赐人智慧和启示的灵赏给你们。
That the eyes of our heart might be enlightened.
让我们心中的眼睛得以打开。
And then from verse 19.
19节,
that we might know what the exceeding greatness of his power to us would who believe, according to that working of the strength of his might, which he wrought in Christ when he raised him from the dead and made him to sit at his right hand in the heavenly places, far above all rule and authority and power and dominion, and every name that is named, not only in this world,but also in that which is to come. And he put all things in subjection under his feet, and gave him to be head over all things to the church, which is his body, the fullness of him that filleth all in all.
第一章十九节到二十三节并知道他向我们这信的人所显的能力是何等浩大，就是照他在基督身上所运行的大能大力，使他从死里复活，叫他在天上坐在自己的右边，远超过一切执政的、掌权的、有能的、主治的和一切有名的，不但是今世的，连来世的也都超过了，又将万有伏在他脚下，使他为教会做万有之首，教会是他的身体，是那充满万有者所充满的。
Amen. Shall we bow in a further word of prayer?
让我们低头在一起祷告。
Beloved Lord, we are very thankful this evening that we're gathered here in the name of our Lord Jesus.
亲爱的主，我们实在感谢你，今天晚上又可以让我们奉主耶稣的名聚集在你面前。
Lord, we are very conscious that the enemy is seeking to make an attack upon this conference.
我们也真是察觉仇敌在这里一直攻击我们这个聚会。
We hide ourselves in the Lord Jesus.
我们藏在基督耶稣里。
He is our fortress and our stronghold.
他是我们的高台，是我们的坚固。
He is our high tower. We can high run into him and be safe.
他是我们的高台，我们藏在他里面得安全。
And we come against this virus, this thing that the enemy has brought amongst us in the name of the Lord Jesus.
我们奉主耶稣基督的名拒绝这一切来的病毒。
Through the finished work of the Lord Jesus.
靠着耶稣基督十字架完成的工作。
In which you have provided for us protection.
在这一个工作里，你给我们保护
，and security，
也给我们安全
，and safety，
给我们安全
，and healing，
还有医治
，and well-being，
还有我们的全人的。
In the name of the Lord Jesus，
在主耶稣之名
，we thank you that the enemy is under his feet，
仇敌在耶稣的脚下。
We praise you for this.
我们赞美你的名。
We thank you for that word that when the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord will lift up a banner against him.
当仇敌像洪水一样来侵袭的时候，耶和华的旌旗要高高的举起。
We rally to the King's banner.
我们跟随王的旌旗而行。
We believe that it is His will that this conference should be fulfilled, His purpose for it.Should be fulfilled.
我们相信这一次的大会是神的旨意，神的旨意要在这个会中得以完成。
Therefore, Lord, we praise you.
因此我们赞美你的名
Come like the pillar of fire and cloud between us and the enemy.
求你临到我们中间像火柱在我们与仇敌之间保护
And be to us everything we need at this time.
也在这个时候成为我们一切所需要的
Lord, we want to thank you. You have provided an anointing for the speaking of your word, for the translating of it, and for the hearing of it.
主，我们感谢你为了今天晚上的工作，说话的、翻译的、听讲道的，都在这个恩膏底下。
Into that anointing, grace and power, we now stand by faith.
因着信，我们就支取在这个恩膏里的能力与生命。
Let it be manifested, we pray, amongst us.
求你自己的荣耀显现在我们当中。
And we shall give you all the praise and worship of our hearts.
让我们把一切的赞美感谢都归给你。
We ask this in the name of our Messiah, the Lord Jesus.
我们这样的祷告乃是奉主耶稣基督宝贵的尊名。
And I think you all know that the theme of this conference is the testimony of Jesus in the church.
我想大家在这个时候应该知道大会的主题是耶稣基督见证在教会中。
And my responsibility, my part, is the revealed pattern.
我的子题是讲到启示的那一个样式。
We have heard repeatedly, either from the lips of dear Brother Stephen or myself, that the church is Christ.
我想，我不论是江弟兄的交通也好，我的交通也好，你都听到，教会就是基督。
Even in the Old Testament, we have this in figure.
在旧约，我们能够看到这个预表。
It is amazing how the Holy Spirit used the words in John chapter 1 verse 14.
你注意在约翰福音一章十四节圣灵用的字句。
For the word became flesh,
道成了肉身
and dwelt among us.
住在我们中间。
And the word dwelt is tabernacle.
原文这个住是直达帐幕。
Everything in the tabernacle spoke of the Lord Jesus.
旧约的会幕就说出基督。
And when finally he came, the words used of his coming were, and the word became flesh and tabernacled amongst us.
所以把十四节重新念一次的话，就是道成了肉身，直达帐幕在人中间。
Then again in the second chapter of John,
然后你到了第二章
The Lord Jesus said to the Jewish establishment
主就对那一个当时的犹太教的领袖说
Destroy this temple and in 3 days I will raise it
这个殿毁坏之后我三天就把它造起来
This stuck so much in their minds and hearts
这句话就深深地刺入这些犹太教的领袖。
That 3 years later, when they arraigned him, when they arrested him,
三年之后他们逮捕了耶稣。
They said he said he would destroy the temple.
就用这个作为罪名，他说要毁掉圣殿。
But Jesus was talking of himself.
但是主耶稣是指他自己说的。
He is the temple of God.
因为他就是神的殿。
Not just his body as a temple.
不单单是他的身体
himself, his physical body,
他的身体来说
but he is the temple of God,
他就是神的殿
tabernacle and temple,
因为会幕也好圣殿也好一个意思
then again, think about the old covenant,
想想在旧约里头
you take Isaiah,
来看以赛亚书
and chapter 5,
第五章
andChapter 5 and verse 1 and 2.
第二节,
This is what the Lord said by the prophet Isaiah.
先知以赛亚说了这段话。
Let me sing for my well-beloved a song of my beloved, touching his vineyard. My well-beloved had a vineyard in a very fruitful hill, and he digged it.And gathered out the stones thereof and planted it with the choicest vine.
我要为我所亲爱的唱歌， 是我所爱者的歌。论到他葡萄园的事，我所亲爱的有葡萄园，在肥美的山冈上，他刨挖园子，剪去石头，栽种上等的葡萄树，在园中盖了一座楼，又凿出压酒池，指望结好葡萄，反倒结了野葡萄。
Or I think of Psalm 80 and verse 8.
诗篇八十篇第八节。
Thou broughtest a vine out of Egypt.
你从埃及移出了一棵葡萄树。
Thou didst drive out the nations and thou didst plant it.
你把外邦人赶出去，把这个树栽上。
What was this vine?
这个葡萄树讲什么？
Who was this vine?
谁是这棵葡萄树？
It was the covenant people of God.
乃是与神立约的子民。
Now we hear the Lord Jesus saying in John's Gospel chapter 15 and verse 1, I am the true vine.
然后你看到主耶稣自己在约翰福音十五章宣告说，我是真葡萄树。
And my father is the husbandman.
我父是栽培人。
Abide in me.
住在我里面
，and I in you，
我就住在你们里面。
For the disciples, they couldn't understand what is he saying。
对门徒听见这段话的时候，不懂他到底在讲什么。
They all knew that the vine was the people of God。
他们知道葡萄树是指着神的百姓。
How could Jesus say I am the people of God？
但是这里主耶稣却说他自己是真葡萄树。
I am the covenant people of God。
我是神。立约的百姓
How could he say such a thing?
这句话怎么能够来理解呢
According to Josephus, the Jewish historian and general,
如果你去读这个犹太的历史学家 Josephus,
one of the great wonders of that day,
在那一天的一件伟大的事情
was the great vine that worked in filigree gold.
那个是指着一个金的葡萄树。
Just inside the porch of the sanctuary.
在圣殿的里面，那个里面有这一个金色的葡萄。
Every one of the men of the house of Israel who went into the court of Israel could see that vine.
每一个以色列人进入这个圣殿的范围的时候，就看到这个金色的葡萄树。
It was a work of art.
那是一个。杰出的艺术品
And here is Jesus saying, I am the true vine.
主就宣告说我就是真葡萄树
Every Jew knew that the vine was them.
每一个犹太人知道葡萄树所代表的乃是犹太人
How could Jesus say, I am the people of God?
但是现在耶稣宣告我就是神的百姓
If he said I am the king
我是王
That's understandable
可以理解
Said I am the high priest
我是大祭司
It would have been a little more of a problem But they would have understood
人也可以懂
If he said I am the prophet of Israel
我是以色列人的先知也懂
Or I am the Messiah
我是弥赛亚也懂
But to say I am the people of God
但是他说我是犹太人的百姓
Of all the eight claims that Jesus made
或者主耶稣在约翰福音的八个宣告
This is the most remarkable
这一句话是最突出的一句话
And it comes immediately to our theme
那这一句话就跟我们的主题有关了
The testimony of Jesus in the church
耶稣基督的见证在教会里
He is the vine
他是真葡萄树
He said
他说
Abide in me And I in you.
我住在你们里面。
When you're in me,
你在我里面。
Then I can manifest myself in you.
我就可以从你们里面表现出来。
This little phrase, in Christ,
这个词汇在基督里
explains the New Testament.
就把新约表达出来了。
Everything is in Christ.
所有的一切都在基督里。
If you're born of God,
如果你是重生
if you're a child of God,
你是神的儿女
if you're saved by His grace,
你借着恩典得救
then you're in Christ,
你就在基督里。
You don't have to fight to be there.
你不需要打斗争。
That is your God-given position.
这是神赐给你的一个地位。
The Father, by the Holy Spirit,
接着圣灵 父神
has placed you in Christ.
把你放在基督里。
So the Lord Jesus said, remain in me.
所以耶稣说住在我里头。
Abide in me.
住在我里面。
Stay where my Father has put you.
停留在父把你放在的地位上。
And I will dwell in you.
我就住在你里头。
I will be your life.
我要成为你的生命。
I will be your power.
我要成为你的能力。
I will be your grace.
我要成为你的恩典。
I will be your endurance.
我要成为你的忍耐。
I will be your wisdom.
我要成为你的智慧。
I will be everything you need.
每一件你所需要的，我就是。
And not just you personally.
不但是你个人而已。
But every one of my redeemed.
乃是每一个被我救赎的人。
Here then is this amazing picture.
这是一个了不得的图画。
But when we come to the New Testament,
然后我们来到新约,
there is a new picture added.
又加上了一个新的图画,
not just tabernacle,
不单是会幕,
not just temple,
不单是圣殿,
not just vine,
也不单是葡萄树,
I could have said something about bride, the bride.
啊, 新娘,
this time it is head and body.
现在所讲的是头与身体。
We spoke about it last night. Stephen spoke about it this morning.
昨天晚上、今天早上我们都讲了。
It is tremendous.
这是一个了不起的话。
What does it mean that he is head of the body?
什么意思？他是头，然后他的身体就是教会。
If you look at Ephesians chapter 1,
如果你去读以弗所书第一章
,22 and 23,
21、22节
,it says,And he has been made head over all things to the church,
他,
which is his body.
他为基督做元首，为教会做元首。
The fullness of him that filleth all in all.
是万有者所充满的。
How can the body, the church, be the fullness of the Lord Jesus?
怎么能够让这个教会成为基督所充满的一切呢？
In a few moments, I will come to this more fully.
过几分钟，我还要把它更仔细的解释。
But most Christians understand Jesus to be the head, like the head of a university, chancellor of a university.
大部分的基督徒，当他听见基督是教会的元首的时候，就好像听见某某人是某某大学的校长。
Here is the student body, there is the head.
这里有学生，这里有校长。
Like a hospital.
哦，或者像个医院。
He's the principal.
这是医院的这个头头。
We're the staff.
我们是他的幕僚。
Like a college.
或者像一个
学院。
他是头头。
We're the faculty.
我们是教员。
He's the prime minister.
他是总理。
And we are the cabinet.
我们是他的阁员。
You understand?
懂吗？
In other words, he's there, we're here.
他是他在那里，我们
在这里。This is not the way the Holy Spirit uses this amazing phrase.
但是圣经不是这个意思。
He uses it of head and body.
当圣经说的头与身体的时候，
that head and body have to be joined.
这两个连在一起的。
Otherwise, there is no life.
否则没有生命。
It is a corpse, as Stephen said this morning.
就像我们江弟兄今天早上用的词汇是尸体。
There couldn't be anything clearer.
没有比这个更清楚的了。
Do you mean, you say to me, do you mean that the church is the body of the Lord Jesus joined to him in a unity?
你难道真的是意思是说到这个身体教会与耶稣基督连在一起吗？
Yes.
是一个单元吗？
Yes.
是的。
I do.
我就是这个意思。
That is exactly what the New Testament says.
这正是新约所启示的真理。
Now I want to look at this. Here we have the revealed pattern.
这里有一个启示出来的模式。
Oh, you say, I thought you were going to talk about elders and deacons.
哦，我以为你要讲长老与执事的问题。
No, I will come to that at another point.
那是以后再说的。
Oh, you said, I thought you were going to talk about the breaking of bread and baptism.
哦，我以为你要讲掰饼跟受洗。
No.
不是，我也不要讲。
I thought you were going to talk about our meetings.
你要讲我们的聚会。
No.
我也不是讲这个。
Here is the first thing about the revealed pattern in the Word of God.
我要讲的是神的话是怎么样启示这个 模式。
It is not like the Old Testament.
跟旧约不一样。
Where you had a high priest.
有大祭司。
And the people.
还有群众。
Where you had the king.
有王。
And the nation.
还有国家。
This is a unity.
现在讲的是一个单元。
Here is the first thing I want to say. I'm following on what Stephen has said this morning.
我是紧接着江弟兄早上的交通，我再继续往下讲。
It won't harm you to hear it all again.
如果有重复的，很好，再听一次。
Here it is, the absolute headship of the Lord Jesus.
就是主耶稣绝对的主权。
Yeah.
他是头。
Yeah, got it.What does it say about the Lord Jesus? The Word of God.
神的话怎么样说到主耶稣呢?
My Lord, the Lord said to my Lord, Sit thou at my right hand.
主对我的主说, 坐在我的右手。
Till I make your enemies your footstool.
我要叫你的仇敌成为你的脚凳。
Let the rod of your strength, the scepter of your power, go forth from Zion.
让你的权杖能够从锡安发出。
Roll thou in the midst of your enemies.
在你的敌人面前掌权。
It is the absolute victory of the Lord Jesus.
主耶稣的得胜是绝对的得胜。
He is not fighting tonight.
他今天晚上不需要打仗。
He is not struggling tonight.
他今天不需要挣扎。
He is not nervous about what the outcome is going to be.
他不会为他的结果非常的紧张。
When looking at us as the church, he might well be.
他看见我们倒要就为我们紧张。
No.
不。
He is seated.
他是坐在那里。
In a position of absolute rest.
他是安息在他的地位上。
He has won.
因为他已经得胜。
He has won.
他已经得胜。
His work is finished.
他的工作已经完成。
And through that work, he has beaten every single demonic foe.
在他的征战里头，他把撒旦与他所有的权势都一样一样击败了。
The Father said, "You sit."
父说，你坐的。
I will make your enemies your footstool.
我要把你的仇敌做成你的脚凳。
We are very conscious of the enemies.
我们对仇敌很紧张。
They're everywhere.
他好像四面包围。
Insidious.
到处渗透。
Seductive.
他这样引诱我们。
Powerful.
有能力。
With strategy.
他有计谋。
With incredible intelligence.
又非常聪明。
We know these enemies.
我们知道这些仇敌。
But the Father says.
但是天父说。
I will make your enemies your footstool.
但是父宣告我要将你的仇敌成为你的脚凳。
Praise the Lord.
赞美主。
And then he says, "Let the rod of your strength go forth from Zion."
让你的杖从锡安发出。
When the church is joined to the head,
当教会与元首连为一体。
When it is in living communion with the head,
能够跟这位头有一个活的关系。
God makes the enemies the footstool of Jesus.
神就把他的仇敌做耶稣基督的脚凳。
That's why in the verse we thought about last night.
昨天晚上我们讲的经文。
Upon this rock I will build my church.
在这个磐石上我要建我的教会。
And the gates of hell shall not prevail against.
阴间的权柄不能胜过他。
The Lord Jesus went on to say.
耶稣继续说。
Unto thee will I give the keys of the kingdom of heaven.
我要把天国的钥匙给你。
Keys speak of authority.
钥匙代表权柄。
It is tremendous.
是一个了不得的权柄。
It means that the rod of his strength can go forth when the church is with him.
主耶稣的权杖能够伸出，是当教会与他联合。
Rule thou in the midst of your enemies.
在你的仇敌中掌权。
We've got them all.
我们完全能够打败他们。
Enemies on every side.
虽然仇敌是四面包围。
You know what the Lord Jesus said just before he ascended?
你记得主耶稣升天之前说什么话？
All authority is given. All authority in heaven and on earth is given into my hand.
天上地下所有的权柄已经赐给我了。
Go ye therefore.
所以你们要去。
Isn't that amazing?
这是个了不得的宣告。所有的权柄。
What with Mao Zedong?
那毛泽东怎么样呢？
With a Stalin?
斯大林怎么样呢？
With a Nero?
尼禄又怎么样呢？
With a Lenin?
列宁又怎么样呢？
With a Stalin?
斯大林又怎么样呢？
With a Saddam Hussein?
萨旦胡森又怎么样呢？
With an Ahmadinejad?
或者这伊朗的总统又怎么样呢？
Yes.All authority.
所有的权柄。
Not only in heaven that we expect.
不仅仅在天上的权柄。
But on a fallen earth.
而且地上所有的权柄。
Filled with demonic powers.
都被撒旦渗透。
With principalities and powers.
执政的掌权的。
That manipulate everything behind the scenes.
在我们看不见的世界在那里斗争。
World rulers of this darkness.
在这个黑暗的世界掌权。
Hosts of wicked spirits in heavenly places.
有许许多的这个邪灵在空中。
Praise the Lord.
但是我们赞美主。
The Lord Jesus has all authority and power in his hand.
但是最高的权柄都在他的手里。
It only needs a word from him.
他只要发言。
Do you believe it?
你相信吗？
This is so tremendous.
这是一个伟大的事实。
There is only one head of the church.
教会只有一个头。
Think.
哦，想一想。
Only one head.
只有一个头。
Supreme authority.
他是至高的权柄。
Is vested in his headship.
这个权柄已经赐给这个元首了。
This is the revealed pattern.
这是圣经所启示的那个模式。
If the church is alienated from its head,
什么时候教会跟这个元首隔开
？Divorced,
分割了。
If somehow or other something else or someone else comes between it and the head,
不管是一个人或者某一样事物，隔断。主与教会中间的关系。
The church is paralyzed.
又发现教会就瘫痪。
This testimony of Jesus.
这个耶稣基督的见证。
This lampstand all of gold.
这个金灯台。
Is removed from a church.
当金灯台从教会挪掉。
The moment that church is no longer in union with the head.
是当这个教会跟基督不是连为一体。
So serious is this matter.
这是一个非常严重的问题。
The work of the Holy Spirit, blessed be his name, is to make known the mind of the Lord Jesus.
圣灵今天的工作乃是让基督徒能够认识耶稣基督的心肠。
Are you following me?
你听得懂吗？
The Holy Spirit. What can we do without him?
我们如果没有圣灵的帮助，我们什么也做不成。
The Holy Spirit is the one who makes known to us the will.Of the head.
圣灵帮助我们来认识神的旨意是什么。
Therefore, anything that comes between us and the head is sin.
因此，任何事物在我们与主之间，那就是罪。
It is a crime.
这是一个严重罪。
Why?
为什么？
Because it paralyzes the life of the church.
因为这样人事物就要让整个的教会瘫痪。
Whether it's a pope,
不管是教皇
or whether it's an archbishop,
或者一个红衣主教
or whether it's a patriarch,
或者一个什么伟大人物
or whether it's a cardinal,
或者是一个主教
or whether it's a pastor,
或者一个牧师
or listen, or whether it's elders,
或者教会的某长老
if they put their head in place of the headship of the Lord Jesus, it is sin.
如果这一个人把他的头代替了主耶稣做教会的头，他是犯了严重的罪。
We think of sin as immorality.
我们好像觉得不道德的事才是罪。没错。
We think of sin as fraudulence.
如果我们觉得罪是这些的假冒。
Correct.
对
we think of sin as dishonesty.
或者我们不诚实，这是罪。
Correct.
没错。
We think of sin as backbiting.
我们想到罪是背后说人的。
Character assassination.
是在那里批评论断的。
Correct.
不错。
But far worse.
但是更严重的。
Is the sin of divorcing the head from the body.
就是把教会跟他的元首隔断他的关系。
Any worker that comes between the head and the body and takes upon himself too much authority is divorcing the head.
任何主的工人，他如果来代替了基督的头的地位，他拿了他过分的权柄，这是他的罪。
Am I being too strong?
我这样讲难道太强了吗？
Look at church history.
注意看教会的历史。
The biggest single problem that the Father has faced has beenThe ability of the believers to somehow put something between them and the head.
任何的时候，神所注目的乃是这些所谓主的工人，是不是把他们的位置放错了，放在代替基督的位置上
？Look at the early church.
注意看早年的教会。
Could there have been anything more glorious?
那是一段荣耀的教会历史
more powerful,
带着能力
more living,
带着生命
more multiplying,
看到那个快速的成长
within two centuries,
但是过了两百年
it had become a stagnant organization,
但是这个活的有机体就变成一个死的结构机构
Wonderful believers here and there.
有很多很好的信徒啊。
But it already got all the symptoms of churchianity.
但是这些基督徒却变成了这个所谓的教会化了。
You understand those of you who understand English, churchianity.
嗯。
Look at it everywhere you look. Every move of the Holy Spirit.
每一次看到圣灵的运行。
I understand our brother spoke about Martin Luther.
今天下午陈弟兄讲到马丁路德的历史。
What a tremendous move of God that was.
在那个时候圣灵做了何等大的工作。
Not only Martin Luther, but a whole bunch of men and women.
不单单是马丁路德一个人。当时有许多其他的弟兄姊妹。
God used to turn the known world upside down.
在那个时候，用那些弟兄们把整个的世界翻过来。
And to recover tremendous truths.
也恢复了许多重要的真理。
The authority of the Word of God.
神话语的权柄。
The atoning death of the Lord Jesus sufficient for every sinner in the world to be saved.
主耶稣救赎的能力。够每一个世上的罪人来支取
many other things,
还有其他的真理
within a century or two,
但是在一两个世纪之内
it had stagnated,
就变成了一个
crystallized,
结晶体一个死的东西死了
until God did a new thing.
然后神又起来重做
whether it was the Moravians
然后就是 Moravia 的弟兄们
whether it was the Quakers
或者奎克的弟兄们
whether it was the Methodists
或者是这一个巡礼会的这些人
and the same thing happened with them
但是每一个你都看到同样的历史
within a matter of a century
都在一个世纪之内
fourth generation
四代的人
fifth generation
到第五代
it died
完了
crystallized
变成一个结晶体
become a routine
变成一个日工
become a list of doctrines
变成都是教条
it doesn't matter where you look
不管你怎么看
it is the same
都是一样
what is it that lies at the root of this problem
到底它的根问题在哪里
The absolute headship of the Lord Jesus
乃是基督绝对的权柄
It takes tremendous power Let's start again It takes tremendous power to stop men with big heads
要把这个 头很大的人能够把它停下来要很大的能力
Only the cross can do it
只有十字架的能力能够把这个打败
Otherwise we become me
然后不是否则的话我们就越来越大
I'm dressed I will wear a hat
我戴上个帽子高帽子
And you will do what I say
我告诉你你要做什么
And you don't have to dress up in robes.
你不需要道帽穿上道袍
You can be dressed like this.
你就简单一个毛衣就 OK 了
And you do what I say.
然后你就下命令了
Only the cross can break us.
只有十字架能力能够打碎我们
So that the authority of the Lord Jesus comes through.
这样主耶稣的权柄才能够真正在教会中通行
This is the biggest problem in the churches
历代的教会最大的难题就在这个点上
I don't know whether you're following me I'm on to watch myself I have to on time
我要注意我的时间
This is the focal point of Satan's strategy
这是整个撒旦诡计的那一个焦点。
This is the easiest way he has to render any great move of the Holy Spirit lifeless.
这一招能够叫圣灵在教会中的工作，一个活的变成一个死的。
Reduce it to a system.
把它变成一个人的制度。
Institutionalize it.
变成一个机构。
Brothers and sisters,
亲爱的弟兄姊妹们
your intelligence should be in your head.
你所有的聪明应该在你脑袋里。
I sometimes think with the Chinese it could be in the stomach.
中国人可能
That was a joke. Let me say it again. Your intelligence is in your head.
你所有的聪明应该在你的脑袋里。
When the body of our Lord Jesus is alienated from the head at the right hand of the Father.
当基督的身体跟这个元首耶稣基督隔开的时候
The intelligence in the head cannot reach us
基督的聪明智慧就达不到他的身体
Do you think the Lord has left us in a world that lies in the evil one?
你想主是把我们故意放在一个世界是在仇敌的手下吗
Left us unguarded
没有任何的保护吗
Left us unsafe
让我们没有任何的安全吗
left us to our own wisdom,
然后让我们靠自己的聪明来解决问题吗靠着自己的聪明来了解什么
Are you mad?
你疯了?
Do you really believe the Lord Jesus has thrown us out to the wolves?
难道你就相信主耶稣把我们丢给狼吃吗?
The church which is the body of the Lord Jesus.
你要知道教会是耶稣的身体。
The means, the agency by which he wants to reach the world.
是他借着这个身体来向这个世界表明他的见证。
You do not think the Father has made, as it were, provision for the body?
这么重要的，难道父没有为这个身体做一切所需要的准备吗？当然有。
Of course he has.
当然有。
The problem is, most of us cannot hear him.
但是我们主要的问题，我们听不见主的声音。
It's not that the Lord doesn't want to speak.
不是说主不说话。
He said, my sheep hear my voice.
主耶稣说，我的羊听我的声音。
Or again, he that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says to the churches.
圣经又说，凡有耳的都应当听，圣灵向众教会所说的话。
In other words, practically,This matter of the headship of the Lord Jesus is a matter of hearing.
所以一个很实际的一个说法，到底基督是元首，怎么样来理解，乃是每一个肢体能够听见主的话。
Now let me tell you a story.
我讲个故事给你们听。
Some of you may have heard it before, I don't know.
你可能听过了。
Years ago,
好多年前
there was a certain sister,
有一个姐妹
who was very full of herself.
充满她自己。
And she lived some 80, 90 miles away from where we were in Halford House.
她离我们聚会的 Halford House 大概有八九十英里。
And every time she tried to phone.
她打电话给我。
When she had a problem.
她有问题就打电话来。
And,the sister who looked after the house noticed that I was always on the phone with this lady. She would come in and look at me, and I was like,
那这个管我们这个聚会的地方的这个姐妹常常看到我就在电话上听这个姐妹讲话。
So they all conspired together that whenever she phoned, they would make sure I was out. They would even take me out by the hand and say, get out, get out, and put me outside the back door or the front door. And they said, he's not in the house.
所以每一次他知道姐妹打电话来说什么也把他弄出去让他知道某某人不在。
But now and again she phoned at a time when there was nobody else in the house.
那么他就知道什么时候这个房子里面没有其他的人。
And I would take the phone up.
那他就接电话就
Oh, brother, praise the Lord, hallelujah.
他就会说弟兄啊感谢赞美主啊。
God has given you the spirit of counsel and wisdom.
你神给你有能够帮助人的智慧。
And I have a problem.
我有问题啊。
And then she would pour out. She never stopped.
她就开始讲啊，没完没了的讲。
For minute after minute after minute, not just a few, anything up to 8-9 minutes, just a torrent of words.
一口气讲个八九分钟不停。
And then she would say, thank you, dear brother, you have the spirit of counsel and wisdom.
然后她就说，感谢主，你有这个帮助人的灵。
And then after about 20 minutes, she would say,
然后再讲到20分钟了。
I never got a word in. Not a single word.
我一句话都插不进去。
She would then say, praise the Lord.
赞美主。
Praise the Lord.
赞美主。
I knew you would counsel me this way.
你会帮助我的。
And before I could say, my dear sister, I hadn't counseled you at all, the phone went down.
我还没讲一句话他就把电话挂了。
This is exactly what has happened between the church and the head.
这个图画刚刚好说明我们跟主之间的关系。
We pray, we pray, we pray, we pray.
我们就祷告说啊说啊说啊没完没了。
Words and words and words.
没完没了的讲啊讲啊。
We would drop dead if the Lord said, just wait, I want to say something.
如果主说停一停我要讲话我们昏倒。
We don't expect the Lord to reply.
因为我们从来没想到主会说话的。
But the intelligence is in the head.
所有的聪明在头里头啊
We should give the Lord time to be able to speak to us.
我们应该给主时间来向我们说话
Especially if we're elders.
特别是我们是长老
Especially if we're servants of God.
特别我们是主的仆人。
Especially if we are workers.
我们是主的工人。
We as well as all of us.
跟我们所有的弟兄姊妹们
，We need to be able to give the Lord time to speak to us.
我们需要给主有充分的时间向我们说话。
Don't you often say to the Lord, Lord, I need counsel?
你有的时候跟主祷告，主啊，我需要你帮助。
I need your help.
我需要你主帮助我。
And then we pour out all the problems.
然后你就开始巴拉巴拉巴拉猛讲。
And we stop.
然后停了。
No wonder the church is paralyzed.
当然教会僵化，这个僵掉了。
I remember when I was in the Baptist church. I don't want to say anything against Baptists, but when I was in the Baptist church,
我记得我自己以前是在浸信会聚会。
And I was with the in the youth committee.
我在这个年轻人这个组。
And we used to meet together.
我们在一起聚会。
And the chairman would say,
我们的主席就说了
，Let us bow our heads in prayer.
让我们低头祷告。
And we bowed our heads in prayer.
我们低头。
And then he would say, Dear Lord,
主啊,
we are here to discuss the program for this coming year.
我们来讨论今年我们要做的节目。
For the youth work.
为着我们的青年同工。
Would you please make your mind known to us?
求你把你的旨意向我们显明。
And then a few other things.
然后再祷告几件事。
And in the name of Jesus.
奉主耶稣的名。
Amen. Amen. Then,He would say, now, so-and-so, I believe you've made a whole number of arrangements for this summer. Could we hear them?
他说某某人啊，你是不是对今年夏天已经安排了一二三四，让我们听听看今年夏天做什么。
And they went through a whole lot of things.
那个人就说一二三四。
All the appointments.
所有的计划。
This speaker, that speaker, this special garden affair or outing.
郊游、聚餐，什么什么一大堆都排好了。
Then, at the end, the chairman says, let us pray.
然后他就开始祷告了。
And he says, Thank you, Lord, for revealing your mind for this whole coming year.
主啊，我们感谢你，你把今年所有的节目都告诉我们该怎么做。
Then we spent the rest of the year wondering, why did no one get saved? Why was there no power? Why was there no growth? Why was there very little life?
但是我们从来没有检讨过，为什么这么一年下来没有生命，没有人得救，没有人得着更丰盛的认识主都没有。
If the intelligence is in the head,
如果一切的聪明智慧是在头里
，we need to ask the Lord to speak to us and direct us.
我们就需要求主来告诉我们我们的方向，我们要怎么走。
Consider.
想一想
，A wonderful Psalm, 27,
诗篇二十七篇
，Verse 4. One thing have I desired, that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. Now listen, to behold the beauty of the Lord, and listen to inquire in His temple.
二十七章二十七篇四节。有一件事我曾求告耶和华，我仍要寻求，就是一生一世住在耶和华的殿中，瞻仰他的荣美，在他的殿里求问。
To inquire in his temple.
在他的殿里求问。
On every level of church life.
在每一个教会的生活的每一个层次。
There should be supplication.
有代求。
What is supplication?
什么叫做祈求？
It is a beseeching of the Lord.
就是在主的面前寻求他的旨意。
An appeal to the Lord.
向神呼求。
An inquiring of the Lord.
问，求问神。
It is no wonder that the Apostle Paul, in his first letter to Timothy,
在保罗写给提摩太一书前书里面说
，says very simply.I desire that men everywhere lift up hands, holy hands in prayer.
他说我愿意所有的男人能够举手祷告。
First thing, supplication.
他这里面说到第一件事情就是代求。
Second thing, prayer.
第二件事情祷告。
Third thing,
第三件
intercessions.
代祷。
Fourth thing,
第四件感谢。
He puts supplications first.
他把求问神放在第一位。
If we look at the history of the church,
如果我们看教会的历史
by the third, fourth generation,
第三代、第四代
no one is hearing the Lord anymore.
就没有人能够再听见主的声音了。
It is all second hand.
都是二手的。
It is all, as it were, from the past.
都是过去的历史。
We know what we should do.
我们知道我们该做
什么。We know what we believe.
我们也知道我们信仰是什么
It's crystallized.
但是却结晶了
We have institutionalized the uninstitutionalized. You can't put it that way, can you? Let me put it another way. We've organized what cannot be organized.
我们把那个不能够组织的东西把它组织化了
We've organized the organic.
我们把那个有机体却把它组织化起来。
It is not from within, as Brother Stephen said this morning, not from within the life.
今天早上江弟兄交通的时候，他就说，这不是从里面生命出来的东西。
It is according to a book.
这是按照本子办事。
Well, dear friends, I do hope what I've had to say in this matter isn't offensive.
我希望我所交通的不是要让任何人感到不舒服。但是请你要注意听。
This whole great movement of the Spirit of God that began in China will die within another generation.
神在中国当时圣灵兴起的工作，现在如果我们注意看，在一没有了。
Unless we have on every level.Of responsibility, those who seek the Lord and hear the Lord.
除非在每一代的人能够寻求神，听见主的声音。
It's so important.
太重要了。
So here is what is so, if the headship of Jesus is so vital.
因为他是元首，这件事情太重要了。
What is needed in us?
我们需要的是什么
？Submission，
乃是顺服
；Brokenness，
乃是破碎
；Meekness，
谦卑
；Humility，
柔和。
Not just in all that's obvious， but in the leadership。
不是说每一个弟兄姊妹都是如此，但是起码带头的应该这个样子。
On every level，
在每一个层次上。
No other way.
没有第二条路。
To hear what the Lord says.
乃是要听主的声音。
Well, now just two other things, and I close.
再讲两个点，我就要结束了。
Here is a second matter to do with the revealed pattern.
关于这个启示出来的这个样式，第二个重点是什么呢
？That in a church.The Lord Jesus should be all.
在一个教会里面，基督是一切
，beginning and end.
啊，从头到尾
，first and last.
首位也是
Alpha and Omega.
是起首的，也是结束的。他是阿门。
What does this mean?
什么意思
？It means simply this: that for the Holy Spirit to build the house of God.
让圣灵来建他的家
，It has to begin with the Lord.
必须是主自己起手的。
The enemy's whole strategy is to introduce things that are not, do not have their source in the Lord Jesus.
仇敌的诡计乃是让人去开始一些事情，不是从主开始。
Psychology.
要用心理学。
Now there is a psychology that is divine.
我们现在有一个神的心理学。
The Lord Jesus was the supreme psychologist.
因为主耶稣是最了不起的心理学家。
There is a psychiatry that's divine.
所以现在有一种神圣的心理学。
Yeah, the Lord Jesus is the supreme psychiatrist.
给耶稣一个头号，就是他是最大的心理学家。
But when you bring in Freudian psychology into the church,
但是你又同时把弗洛伊德的心理也带到教会里面来
，with it come the demons.
那么就来魔鬼就引进来了。
With it comes every kind of thing that does not belong to the Lord Jesus.
这些凡是不属于基督的。
We have to be very careful on this.
我们要很小心。
There is in one of the Psalms a little phrase, all my springs are in thee.
我所有的泉源都在你里头。
I think it's Psalm 87.
应该是诗篇八十七篇。
All my springs are in thee.
所有的泉源是在基督里。
When the Lord Jesus said, "I am the Alpha and Omega,"
当主耶稣宣告我是阿尔法，我是欧米伽。
He said, "I am the Alphabet."
他的意思是说我是这所有的字母。
I am Alpha.
我是第一个字母。
And Omega.
也是最后一个字母。
Now in Chinese, we can't really say this.
中文没办法表达。
It's a problem.
这是一个问题。
But every word in Hebrew or in Greek is made up of letters.
不管是希伯来文也好，希腊文也好，它的组成都是由字母组成的。
The Lord Jesus wasn't just saying, "I am the Alpha and A and Z, and nothing in between."
他的意思不是说我是第一个字母，我也是最后一个字母，中间都不是我。
He was saying, "I am the A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O, right to Z."
他才是说，从这二十六个字母，从头第一个起到最后一个都是他。
What was he saying?
他到底讲什么
？I am the Word of God.
我是神的话。
I am the language of God.
我是神的语言。
I am the Word articulated.
我是那一个发表的话。
You don't need any other language.
你不需要其他的语言。
It's all here.
都在这一本书上。
Don't bring in other things.
不要把别的语言掺进来。
When Jesus said to the church of Laodicea of all,
主对老底家教会这么说。
I am the Amen.
我是阿门。
What did he mean?
什么意思？
Well, we normally say,Amen, when we agree with something.
当我们同意一件事情的时候，我们在祷告里说 Amen.
When it is right.
对。
We say Amen.
Amen.
It comes from the Hebrew. Ma'amin.
这是希伯来文。
For Ma'amin means I believe.
翻译出来就是我相信。
Amen.
Amen.
I have faith.
我有信心。
I agree with that.
我同意。
That's right.
对的。
The Lord Jesus is the Amen.
主耶稣是对的。
There are many things in the church of Laodicea that he could not be the Amen to.
但是这个教会老底家耶稣是没有办法阿门的。
They had all their own philosophy.
还有自己的哲学。
Their own ideas.
自己的想法。
Theological ideas.
他们自己的神学。
Mixed up with world philosophy.
跟世界的哲学混在一起。
They had their own thoughts.
自己的观念。
They were great.
都了不得。
They were rich.
很富有。
They saw.
他什么都懂。
They were just terrific.
哦，了不得。
And Jesus said.
耶稣却说。
You're blind.
你是瞎眼的。
Naked.
裸体的。
Miserable.
可怜的。
Can you believe it?
你能相信吗？
A sophisticated church of believers.
这么有学问的一群基督徒。
And the Lord Jesus says, "This is what you are."
但是你实际却这么可怜。
And this is what you think you are.
但是你自我评价很高。
No wonder they never inquired of the Lord.
难怪他们从来没问问主。
No wonder they never sought his mind.
他们从来没有求问神的旨意。
They thought they knew it.
因为他们都懂了。
We've got it all.
我们全在这里。
Nobody needs to tell us anything. We know the truth.
别人告诉我们什么，我们对真理完全掌握。
Dear brothers, dear sisters.
亲爱的兄姊妹们。
This matter is of such importance.
这件事情太重要了。
Jesus has to be the beginning.
主是头。
And the end.
也是尾。
Let me say something. The source determines the destiny.
每一个源头怎么开始就决定了它怎么结束。
If you have the right source, you will have the right destiny.
如果你开头开得对，你的结尾就会对。
You remember the little phrase in Genesis 1?
你如果记得创世纪第一章，
A book full of principles.
这本书是充满了神的律。
Everything brought forth after its own kind.
各从其类。
So fish could only bring fish.
鱼是鱼。
I'm sorry for Darwin, but it's true. Birds only brought forth birds.
鸟是鸟。
Animals brought forth animals.
动物是动物。
Human beings could multiply as human beings.
人是人。
So simple.
很简单。
Origin determines destiny.
是什么样的起头就决定它的结果是什么。
If you begin with the Lord Jesus,
如果你开头是基督，
If you are faithful,
如果你忠心，
You will reach his end.
那你就达到他的结果。
If you don't begin with the Lord Jesus,
如果你开头不是基督，
You won't get there. Listen,
你就达不到。
Jesus said,
主说，
What is born of the flesh is flesh.
从血气生的仍然是血气。
It can be religious flesh.
是一个宗教的血气。
Christianized flesh.
是一个基督化的血气。
Theological flesh.
是神学的血气。
It can be sophisticated flesh.
非常的有学问。
Flesh with lots of degrees.
有很多的学位。
And titles.
有很多的头衔。
But it is still flesh.
但是终究还是血书血气的。
Flesh remains flesh.
从血气生的仍然是血气。
Origin determines destiny.
因为你怎么开始就决定了你最后的结局。
And that which is born of the spirit.
但是从灵生的就是灵。
Well, I don't know whether there's more to say here, but when you look at church history, this is so evident.
如果你去看教会的历史，这个律是非常清楚的。
Gradually, as the world came into the church,
慢慢当世界混到教会里面来了。
As people somehow or other did not have their source in the Lord Jesus,
基督徒不再把他的根源出自于基督。
It died.
慢慢就死了。
Well.I think really that's enough for one evening. Just two things about this pattern.
这两个重点。
The headship of Jesus, nothing more important.
第一个重点就是耶稣基督是元首，没有比这个更重要的。
And Jesus as all.
基督是一切。
Did you remember the scripture we read?
记得我们刚刚念的圣经吗？
He made him to be head over the body.Which is the church, the fullness of Him who fills all in all.
神将万有伏在他脚下，使他为教会做万有之首。教会是他的身体。
Everything in everyone.
每一件事，每一个人。
Everything in everything.
一切，所有一切都在基督里。
This is.
这个叫教会。
It is the new man.
是那个新造的人。
The new creation.
那个新的创造。
And we need to be so careful.
我们要很小心。
That everything has its origin in the Lord.
每一件事情必须出自于基督。
Shall we pray?
让我们祷告。
Beloved Lord, you know very well our heart.
亲爱的主，你知道我们每一人的心。
And you know the need.
你也知道我们的需要。
We do not have to tell you, Lord, the state of things.
我们不需要告诉你我们今天的光景。
You know it very well.
你比我们更清楚。
You stand in the midst of the churches.
你行走在七个金灯台中。
And you say to every one of us,
你对我们每一个人说话。
He that hath an ear, let him hear.
凡有耳可听的，都应当听。
We need, Lord, to hear what is your mind.
主啊，我们需要听见你向我们所说的每一句话。你的旨意是什么
？We need, Lord, that you will deliver us from every device of darkness.
我们需要你把我们从所有黑暗的计谋里面被拯救出来。
We want, Lord, that all our origins should be in the Lord Jesus.
我们愿意我们每一件事情的起头都出于基督。
Our sources should be in Him.
我们的源头是在基督里。
What begins with Him will end in glory.
凡是出于主的都要进入荣耀。
Lord, that's what we want.
主啊，这就是我们所要的。
Hear us, Lord.
求你听我们祷告。
We ask this in the name of our Lord Jesus.
我们乃是奉主耶稣基督的名祈求。阿门。